I just never dreamed that we would have such a glorious, beautiful day as we've shared here with Kati and Chad tonight. I want to thank all of you for making it a day that both Kati and Chad will remember forever.
I'm so proud that today I've become your wife. I love that when I least expect it, you yell possum to scare the ever-loving daylights out of me. I love that you're always willing to try new things, and I love the man that you are.
I remember on your birthday walking down the beach and thinking to myself, wow, I could only be so lucky to be with someone like that.
Today I want to make promises to you that I will always keep. I promise to never stop holding your hand. I promise to stand by your side while you face the world. I promise to laugh at your bad jokes, or at least pretend to. I'll choose you over and over and over without pause. Without a doubt, I'll always keep choosing you.
I promise you that you will always come first. I promise you to sneak up behind you as much as possible and yell, "Possum!" And I promise I will do everything in my power to make your dreams come true. Because standing here in front of everybody,
you made mine.
Today seems like it's the start of a new journey, but I already belong to you. You're my home, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.
lipstick on the bottle that you left next to my bed. The makeup on my pillow reminds me you were there. Try to tell my friends what you do, but it's too hard to describe. 'Cause everything about you is better in real life. Get up out of my head, get up out of my mind. So come and fall into my arms and let me hold you tonight. You got my heart in your hands and it just feels right. So come and fall into my arms.
The newlywed,
let me hold you tonight. I've had a few drinks. It's your head a lot stronger, baby. If you were here with me, are you up or are you sleeping? Can you be on your way? 'Cause I ain't stopped thinking about last night all day. Get up out of my head, get up out of my mind. So come and fall into my arms and let me hold. Let me hold you tonight.